is truly 3D and D as we welcome to day three. I am Tori Marshall, and on today, day number three, it is now time to see a 3D perspective of having a transformed mind in Christ. And remember, C is soar, elevate, activate. And for 3D on today, it is deep, determined, and destined. So yes, behind this tag, I have, yes, a pair of 3D glasses. You are right. And so I got glitterized on this one for day number three because welcome, I call it Hollywood. It is a Hollywood production because we are getting ready to enter into the movie theater of our mind. And so because of that, as you know, if you go to the movies and now the world is opening back up, a couple of years ago when my niece Zoe Ray Tyler, as well as my nephew Houston Ray, I was out in California visiting with my brother and my sister, basically my brother's wife, Teray and Rolanda. We went to the movies. And so we went to the movies and saw this particular movie. It was absolutely phenomenal. Well, I stayed for a substantial amount of time, and then we went to see the same movie again, but this time there was an added element. You're right. Let's get glitterized and go into the movie theater of our mind because they gave us what? 3D glasses. And so you already know when you put on the 3D glasses and you go into the movie theater, as I began to watch the movie, I knew what was going to take place, but there was an added dimension of it. There was a dimension that was not there when I went to go see the movie in its regular format. That's what God is trying to pull us to and try to empower us to go 3D. And so 3D, the first D is deep. It is time out for shallow thinking. Shallow thinking is, I don't think that I'll ever be able to make it. Or this time from my past, it happened before that way, so then it's not going to happen in a different way. Shallow thinking of shallow living. I only want to just barely getting by. God doesn't want us to do that way. He doesn't want us to experience that. He wants us to go deeper in Him. How do you do that? Deeper in His Word. Deeper in studying His Word. Deeper in knowing the promises of God. And the promises of God are always yea and amen. And so that's how we get real deep. Digging deep in Him and knowing who we are in Christ. Not by what other people are saying, but what He is saying. So that's that added dimension. And then guess what? We are understanding that we are determined. Determined means that there is no options of quitting. Quitting is not an option. No matter what trials you face, have a determined mindset. We are entering into the movie theaters of our mind. Have a determined mindset to know that I'm not going to waver in my thoughts. My thoughts are not going to be of defeat, but my thoughts are going to be of determination. And last, knowing that you are what? Destined to win. Because remember, from day one, we've already won. Worship, overcome, new. You're destined for greatness. No matter what anybody else has said, the Lord says, before I formed you, I knew you. And the thoughts of Him was to give nothing for us but of a great godly success. So that means you're destined to win. You're destined for greatness. And so because of that, let us all possess a mental perspective where we can have a 3D perspective to go deep, be determined, and be destined to win. And that's that the additional element when we go into the movie theaters of our mind that puts us into a deeper dimension of who we are in Christ. And so it gives me great pleasure that we're going to close out in prayer to know that we can have a 3D perspective in Him. But before I do that, make sure that you like, make sure you subscribe to this YouTube page. Go back into the comments. Lights, camera, action. It is time to have a 3D perspective. Let's get glitterized in Christ and to know that when we come out of this movie theater of our mind, to know that we are not going to experience change, but we're going to embrace a transformed mind because we are deep into the promises of God. We are determined to not waver in our thought process, and we are destined with prayer and with a transformed mind to win. So, Father God, in the name of Jesus, we thank you, O God, for having a 3D perspective of you. That is with purpose, that is with power to go deep into who we are in you. To know that we are determined, Lord, to not let our minds waver in defeat, but to know that our minds and our thoughts will be destined for success. We possess a 3D perspective of you on today and forevermore, God. We are going deep, We're determined and we're destined to win and to overcome. We love you, we honor you, and we thank you, and we count it done for everyone who is listening to this prayer. We are having a 3D mindset in Christ. In Jesus' name, amen. Be blessed and let's have a 3D perspective. Deep, determined, destined.